Is this the gate?
I wonder. Blair said there'd be one that looked like an altar.
Thinking about it won't do any good. Let's give it a try.
Okay then. Sophia? Don't worry. I'll go with you.
Yeah.
Let's go. Luther's in here somewhere. Is this it?
I think so.
He's in here somewhere.
Must be.
We're here at last.
Yeah, we made it.
Oh, there you are.
Blair?
What are you doing here?
I wanted to help you. I wish I could have come here in physical form, but it wasn't possible. The best I could manage is this projection. I'm not surprised, since it's the owner's special development lab.
The owner's special what? Does this place have any security measures we need to know about?
Yes. After all, it's where he does his work. Even we developers do not have free access.
How annoying.
So this is where we can find the owner, Luther?
No, he's not here.
Is this a setup? I'm gonna cut that pretty little head off your shoulders if it is.
You've been lying to us, Blair?
No, don't get me wrong. Rest assured, I haven't betrayed you.
Well then, if he's not here, then where could he be?
You're gonna fill us in, right?
This is a passageway linking the owner's space and the Eternal Sphere. All program information is transferred to the Eternal Sphere through here. Consider it as a kind of conduit. It also serves as a firewall, a defense that blocks illegal access from outside.
I see.
That means there will probably be traps and other defenses.
Most likely. But I don't know much more than that. Let's go. I'll try to help the best I can.
Dimension Door! Out of my way! Dimension Door!
can even match. Dimension door! Dimension door! Now you see me? Now you don't. Dimension door! Dimension door! All right!
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Let's go.
Huh? What? Oh!
Hey, guys! Something's happened to Blair!
What's going on?
Someone has it in for us.
Yeah.
This is terrible. We've got to hurry up and help her.
No, let's stick to the plan.
What about Blair?
Don't worry. Blair can take care of herself. We're running out of time.
He's right.
Okay, Sophia?
I guess.